my research is at a standstill. After having spent months working on my apparatus, I have to face facts. I lack one parameter to make my anti-vampire system work. Ever since that day in 1897, when Mina was contaminated by the monster, I have worked tirelessly to try to develop my invention. But in vain. I have still not succeeded in transmitting a signal which could destroy them. I thought I would be able to achieve my aim by adding this aerial to the transformers. Yet although this gives better reception, the wave transmission is still defective. I need a component from the world of the vampires themselves, but I do not know how to obtain it. I shall dismantle the machine once again and check my figures. I am still convinced that this machine is our only salvation.
Dracula's secret sanctuary is to be found in the tomb of the Earl of Neville. You can get into the tomb by entering this code on the lock with the vampire's head. 9287 Hopkins.
Determination is of no avail. Whatever happens, I cannot lose. Do you hear?
But you cannot win either. Let Mina go.
Can a chess player carry on the game without his queen? Only a fool would believe that.
Wherever you go, I'll be there.
Careful, fortune will not smile on you forever. And humans only have one life, a short one at that.
Mina!
Once again, I am on my way to Transylvania, and I have the feeling that this will be the last time I make this journey. Either I shall succeed in finding Mina and overcome Dracula, or I shall die in the attempt. What kind of world am I going to find there? Shall I meet Dorko the Witch again? I can still remember how powerless I felt when she shut Mina and I in the castle attic to hand us over to Dracula, even though I had risked my life to restore her powers. But when I arrive, will I have a choice of allies? I remember what Dracula said at the Styx. In the castle, I can't expect any kind of help. I shall be left to my own devices, with Mina's life hanging by a thread. Once more, I place my life in the hands of God and Saint George. May they walk beside me during the battle.